Hi guys, we're here with Eva. She's got a little project she wants to share with everybody. As we have some leftover wrapping paper and things we're working on today.
Just like this one, has a little door to put your dolly in or whatever you want to put it in. So, what you're going to do is you're going to take your arm. Boom. This is a... You try to put your arm up there, and then as you're doing that, your arm is whipping up to a little point to make a door. It might not look the same as my door, to look like this door, or it might look like this door. But if you want, you can use scissors and cut out your door. It's easier that way. Then you can make your perfect shape that you want. And it's pretty actually easy. I did some cut-in tests on this one. On this one, I cut it, like this off to see if it works, if it actually works. And then, after you cut out the door, you can make a little handle, and you can make a window. My front door has a window, so I'm gonna make one. And then, here's the part you'll be needing, a bow. But, first you need a, whatever kind of bow you have, but I have a bow you have to pull off the sticky. Pretty hard to do. It's really hard. And then you just put that anywhere. I'm gonna put mine right here where it's blank. To just press that down. Need some tape? You can use tape.
Mommy, I made a trash can.
Oh, good.
Then open.
You will need to hold it for a couple of hours.
A couple hours?
Open set.
Just for a little bit.
Here. Can you put this on the other trash can?
Once you have that on. Oh, wait.
That's the top.
The bow's actually black. I thought about that. That's too hard. What you're going to do to the top before you put your bow on, you're going to fold it.
I want something!
Okay, but not right this second. Okay.
I need to wash something
to stick. Oh, that's hot.
To just fold it down like that. Like this one is folded, and then try to do it nicely like I did that one. Don't be pretty hard. And then once you do that, you can just move it. Then you need some box tape. If you don't have box tape, you can find something else. Works. Lego tape does not work.
Let me help you.
Yeah. I have scissors to cut it. Leave it. Do not use your mouth. That is disgusting. And don't use anything else. Nothing else works. Once you get your perfect size, you just need a half and a quarter, like this size.
Like a 2-inch?
Like
2.5 inches?
It's as long as my finger, that long.
Okay.
Pretty clear, so you can't really see it. Then, you don't take it. You can put it up top your pixel because it's pretty clear. Then we have that part done. Looks good so far. And now it's the part where the bow comes in. You might need to use a little box because it's a little, like about that size. Mm-hmm. your scissors don't suck. Put some box tape on there. Then, 10. Put your bow on. Any kind of bow. I just picked out a straight red bow. And then, you have some things you need to keep, some, like, something you need to